Hello children, in the last video we learnt about the pie chart. In this video, we will learn more about it by some interesting examples.
Raju, Mrs. Khan has told me that all the children have to wear the same color shirt for the school's annual festival. She has asked me to find out which color is most liked by the children.
Come, I will help you. We will ask all the children to choose the color that they like. Then, we will make a chart of this information and we will know which color is most liked by the children.
Raju and Bablu asked 48 children about their color choice and made such a pie chart.
Look, Raju! After seeing this pie chart, it seems that the largest number of children like yellow. This is 1/3 of this pie chart. But how do we know how many children like this color?
Look, Bablu, we have created this pie chart with the information from 48 children. And 1/3 of these children have liked yellow. So, the number of children who like yellow will be 48 multiplied by 1/3, or 48 divided by 3, that is 16 children. A total of 16 children like yellow.
Oh wow, Raju, this is so easy. And look, these parts show that the number of children who like the color green and pink are very similar. It means that the same number of kids have liked pink and green. Let me immediately find how many children have liked the colors green and pink. This part is 1/6 of the pie chart. This means green and pink color is 48 multiplied by 1/6, or 48 divided by 6. That is 8 children. That means 8 children like green and 8 like pink.
Bablu, the share of children who like red is also quite large, but it is a little smaller than the share of children who like yellow. Let's find out the number of children who like red more than yellow. The number of children who like red will be 48 times 1/4, or 48 divided by 4, which is 12 children. Yellow color is liked by 16 children. This means that the number of children who like red is 4 less than the number of children who like yellow.
And Raju, I like blue color a lot. But in this pie chart, the share of children who like blue is the smallest. Let me find out how many children like blue like me. The number of children who like blue is 48 times 1 by 12, or 48 divided by 12, that is 4, out of whom I am one.
Bablu, let's quickly tell Mrs. Khan that most of the children like yellow color.
Raju and Bablu conveyed this to Mrs. Khan, and then all the children celebrated the annual festival with great enthusiasm by wearing yellow shirts. Children, in this video, we learned more about the pie chart by some interesting examples. In the next video, we will see some common mistakes related to this.